You guys know what time it is. It's Morphin time.
It is Morphin time.
It's Morphin time. Every time I'm at a convention, I've got to catch up with this guy, David Yost, Blue Ranger.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you? How's your con been?
It's been amazing. San Diego Comic-Con is always the busiest and most fun. Being a Power Ranger, it's very humbling for me because I get to meet so many people from around the world and hear about how Power Rangers influence their life. And I did that 25 years ago, and so I'm here 25 years later still talking about it. Pretty crazy.
It is crazy, because I mean, every time I talk to you guys are the most, to a lot of us, are the most famous people here at this convention, but you're so like humble and personable and easy to talk to. I mean, what does it mean to interact with the fans like that, in that way?
I mean, it's so surreal. It's like, it's really hard to describe, because when I started the show 26 years ago, never in a million years would I think that I would still be here doing this and getting to talk about it. And each con, and as time goes on, it's like I really take everything to heart, and I make sure that I really listen to people, because this show really did impact people in so many ways. It was so awesome because we had a diverse cast of people, and everybody could relate to somebody, and I played the nerd, and you know, I like to hear nerd stories about how they looked up to my character because they felt left out or picked on, but they could look to Billy and see that Billy had friends, and he got confidence over the series, and so they developed confidence. So it's just, it's awesome. Just never get tired of being loved.
It is 25 years.
Yeah.
You guys all like are very embracing of your Power Rangers roots. Why not get back together and do some kind of reboot, revival, like continuation, something, reunion?
Well, I think I would love that, and I know most, I think the original cast, we would love to do that, just to see where our characters are. And I know the fans, every show for God knows how many years, have been asking me and everybody else, when are you guys doing a reunion? When are you doing a reunion? So now, you know, the show's rights are in the hands of Hasbro, and hopefully Hasbro will listen to the fans and understand that they really want to see the original cast back together, and please make it happen.
Let's make it happen. We have to start some sort of hashtag.
Yes, hashtag legit 25-year reunion.
Do you have a favorite episode from the original run?
I mean, I have quite a few, because the first season was so much fun to do because it was all of our first, you know, real series together, and we went through the audition process together, and so we had and developed this really amazing chemistry. So, but for me, I would say my favorite episodes are Power Ranger Punks, when Billy and Kimberly, we drink a potion and we turn into punks and we get really mean and nasty. That was a lot of fun to film. And then there was another episode called Switching Places, where Billy and Kimberly, Billy creates some contraption and it malfunctions, and Billy and Kimberly switch personalities. So we had a lot of fun filming that one. And then Food Fight, I think for most of us, was so much fun because we legitimately got to have a food fight on camera and got to like attack our crew with food and attack each other with food. So that was just amazing. But there's so many, we had so much fun the first season.